Good morning, students. How are you? How's your family? Hope very fine. Inshallah, you will all will be very fine. Inshallah, inshallah. This is your science teacher, teacher Afreen. Okay, let's start with the date. Today is Wednesday, 8th April 2020. This is your teacher Afreen. Come on, take out your learner book. Okay student, from today we are going to start our revision work with the unit 4.1. So open your learner's book, page number 38 and 39. Today's our topic is light sources. What is the topic? The topic is light sources. So come on, open your notebook, open your learner's book, page number 38 and 39. Okay, let's see the question. What do you mean by light sources? Mean how we will say something is a light source, okay, or anything is a light source. So the answer will be the objects that give out light are called sources of light. Means anything which gives light, that is called a source of light. Okay, now on your screen you can see there are some pictures like sun and lightning and lamp. So the sun is the main source of light on the earth. The next one is lightning, and the next one is lamp. When we need the light in the night time, we are using the lamp. So these all three pictures are giving light. So what we will say, these are the sources of light, or we will say light sources. Okay, you can see on your screen there are another sources of light: sun, stars, lamp. And on the another screen you can see the another sources of light, means fire, candles, torch. So these all are the sources of light. What are these? These are the sources of light. You can see candles, beautiful candles are there, they are giving also light. When we use the light, when there is no electricity or very dark area, there are places there we are using the torch. And fire, when we are firing, burning the fire, there is a light comes. Okay, so these pictures are the sources of light. They are giving the light, so we are telling these are the sources of light. Okay, what is the main source of light on earth? In the sixth unit we discussed that sun is the main source of light and main source of heat on the earth. Okay, so sun is the only main source of light on the earth. Okay, if there is no sun, there will be no light, there will be dark on the earth, and we can't see, even we can't live. Okay, so sun is the main source of light on earth. Okay, we are talking about the light sources. There are two types of light sources. Number one is natural sources of light. What is natural sources of light? Natural means anything made by nature, made by Allah, that we are telling that is natural. Okay, so any natural thing that gives the light, that is the source of that is the natural source of light. Like sun we can't make, it is made by Allah. Stars also, it is natural. And lightning, it is also natural. Okay, we can't make these sun, stars and lightning can't be made by human beings. These are the natural sources of light. You can see on your screen there is picture of stars, sun and lightning. These are the natural sources of light. Now another type of sources of light is, that is man-made sources of light. Man-made means anything that is made by man and that gives the light, that we will say that is a man-made sources of light. Okay, what is man-made sources of light? Are made by human beings. Now you can see on your screen, what are the man-made sources of light? The candles, this is made by human beings. The torch, the lamp, These all three pictures are made by the human beings. So we will say these are the man-made sources of light. Okay, why we are telling them the sources of light? Because the candle, torch, lamp, they can give the light. So they are the sources of light, and because of they are made by the human beings, so we are telling that are man-made sources of light. These are not the natural sources of light. Now your homework time. You have to read two homework, very easy. Name some natural light sources and draw them. Means you have to write some natural sources of light and you have to draw their pictures. Number two, you have to name some man-made light sources and you have to draw their pictures. Okay, so think what you see in the video, what you learn from the video. Try to do your homework yourselves. Okay, thank you so much, dear students. Bye bye, take care, be safe. Stay at home, study in the home, don't go outside, be safe and keep all others safe. Thank you so much, bye bye.